Hello again, welcome back. I am Rahana, and we are playing Gakko in Heaven 2. This is the scene after the Gourmand Cup. It is still May 27th in-game, and this is now going to be the boys heading over to the bath. So it'll be a little bit of a repeat because this is also the scene that involves Tomo. But of course, this time we will look at Kuya's variant, and he has some interesting things to say. So we're back at the dorm, and here's Yuki.
結構遅くなっちゃったな。
It's gotten pretty late.
あなた方がのんびりしていたからです。
It's because you two were dawdling.
だって、猫君たちがお腹空かせてたんだ。仕方ないだろ。
But the cats were hungry, so it couldn't be helped.
今日は誰も餌をあげる暇がなかったですからね。
It's because no one had time to feed them today.
それだけ球技大会が盛況だったということだ。
It's because the ball tournament was a big success.
だから摩擦具、これは喜ぶべきことであって文句を言うようなことじゃないぞ。
So this is something we should be happy about and not something to complain about.
はいはい。
Right, right.
でも猫可愛かったよな。よく食べててさ。
But the cats were so cute. They ate a lot.
あ、トモ。
So into the kind of the change room here and here's Tomo.
お前もこんな遅い時間に入るなんて、今まで何してたんだ?
What were you doing until now that you're getting in here so late?
ん? Oh.
Oh, yeah.
疲れてさっきまで部屋で寝てた。
I was tired, so I was asleep in my room until a little while ago.
テンション低いな、お前。
You have no enthusiasm.
今日一日疲れた。風呂入るのもめんどくさい。
I've been exhausted all day. Even getting into the bath is annoying.
ダメだって、トモ。きっちり汗流した方がさっぱりして気持ちいいだろ?
You can't do that, Tomo. If you wash away the sweat, you'll feel refreshed.
わかってるけど。
Well, I know that, but...
そんなにめんどくさいなら、俺が手伝ってやろうか。
If it's that annoying, how about if I help you?
風呂ですか?
To bathe?
うむ。まずは三人がかりで向いて。バスタブに放り込んでやろう。
Yeah, first, the three of us will strip you and we'll throw you into the tub.
やりましょう。
Let's do it.
いいって、自分で脱ぐよ。
That's fine, I can undress myself.
そうか、残念だな。
I see, that's too bad.
じゃあ、マサツグ、代わりにお前を。
Well, マサツグ、instead, how about you?
結構です。
No, thank you.
バカなことを言っていないでさっさと入ってください。
Don't say ridiculous things. Hurry and get in.
はい。
Two idiots.
早く頭からシャワー浴びたい。
I want to hurry and shower from head to toe.
ん?
Hmm? Blush. And we've seen this before, but hey, it never hurts to look again.
みんな結構。
Well, everyone's really...
どうかしましたか?
What's the matter?
いや、結構鍛えてるんだなって。
I was just thinking that you're all really fit. I wonder how everyone trains. Maybe I'll try asking. And of course, this time our proper choice is to ask Kuya. We've already seen what Tomo had to say about this. If you remember, he fed Yuki some BS about how sleeping makes you muscular. So instead, why don't we get...Kuya's opinion about this.
Kuya-san, さすがに鍛えてるな。
Well, Kuya, you really are fit.
Fencing はスピードが命だ。
Yeah, speed is life in fencing. I'll take a closer look at Kuya here. Pretty nice. Kuya has a pretty skinny arm, though. They all have really skinny arms, but these are idealized, cute boys, so of course.
そのためには、日々のトレーニングは欠かせないからな。
For that, daily training is crucial.
いつ鍛えてるんですか?
When do you train?
毎日だ。時間を見つけてはいろいろとやってるぞ。
Every day. I find time and I do various things.
でも放課後は生徒会で忙しいだろ?
But aren't you busy with the student council after school?
昼間だ。
During the day.
昼間? 授業中とも言う。
You could also say during class.
それってもしかして、授業をサボってトレーニングってこと?
Could it be that you cut class and go to training instead?
そうじゃない。授業はちゃんと出ているぞ。
That's not it. I go to class properly.
じゃあ、もしかして教室で?
Then, do you mean in the classroom?
Ah.
Yeah.
授業を聞きながらでもできることはたくさんある。
There's lots of things I can do while listening in class.
君はアイソメトリックトレーニングというのを知ってるか?
Are you familiar with isometric training?
うん。
No.
まあ、簡単に言えば、筋肉を動かさない状態で力を入れるトレーニングのことだ。
Well, putting it simply, it's training where you exert your strength without moving your muscles.
そうだな。両手の手のひらを胸の前で合わせて、ぐっと力を込め続ける。
And here's the example. Let's see. If you hold both hands in front of your chest, palm to palm, and keep putting your strength into it.
こう?
Like this?
そうそう。これを10秒間。
Right, right. Now hold it for 10 seconds.
それだけでも立派な筋トレになるぞ。
Just doing something like that is wonderful strength training.
へえ。
Yuki's very easily impressed.
他にも、knee to chest とか、seated calf raise とか。
And other things are knee to chest and seated calf raise. Of course, those are actual movements.
例えば、正しい姿勢で椅子に座るだけでも体幹を鍛えることはできる。
And for instance, just by sitting in a chair with proper posture, you can train your core.
まあ、工夫次第でいついかなる時でもトレーニングは可能ということだ。
Well, depending on your ingenuity, you can do training wherever and whenever.
なるほど。
I see.
学問を学びつつ、肉体も鍛える。
I train my body as I learn my lessons.
まさに、一挙両得。
It's truly killing two birds with one stone.
でもいいのかな、それで。一応授業中だろ?
But is that really okay? You're in class, right?
隣でされたら落ち着いて眠れなさそうだな。
If I were next to you, I don't think I could sleep peacefully. Thanks, Tomo.
うん、気になる。
Yeah, I'm concerned.
大丈夫だ。みんなの授業の邪魔はしないよう静かにやっている。
It's fine. I do it quietly so I don't disturb everyone's class.
誰も気にしてないぞ。
No one notices.
いや、それはないと思う。
No, I don't think that's right.
ないない。絶対ないな。
Yeah, absolutely not.
それがある意味事実なんです。
But in a certain sense, it's true.
そうなんですか?
Really?
はい。
Yes.
確かに私たちが1年だった時には、注意する教師もいました。
It's true that when we were first years, there were teachers who gave him warnings.
周囲もかなり気にしていたようです。
And those around paid a lot of attention.
ですが、クーヤは生徒数の少ないアルティメットクラスに所属しています。
But Kuya is part of the ultimate class with very few students.
最後列に座るクーヤの周囲には誰も座りません。
And no one sits around Kuya who sits in the last row.
音一つ立てず静かにやっているので、いつしか全員が無視するようになりました。
And since he does it quietly without making any sound, before long everyone was able to ignore it.It's not mentioned here, and I kind of forgot about that, but it's in a short story from, I think, one of the Beeslog magazines about Kuya doing stuff in class, and one of the mentions is that he once got yelled at by Professor Sakaki for doing a handstand on his chair in his class. So as I was playing through the scene, I was kind of waiting for that to be mentioned, and I forgot that that was a little extra bit of info from a side story.So you can imagine just how obnoxious that must be. I'm assuming Kuya doesn't do stuff like that anymore, but all those kind of exercises where he can just kind of sit there and kind of move his arms and raise his legs and just work against his own body weight or push against his own muscles really wouldn't call too much attention to him, especially if he's sitting in the back. I would assume the only people who would really be distracted by that are the teachers, and after a while, I guess they just get used to it.
いいのかそれで。
Is that okay?
まあ誰も迷惑かけられてないならいいんじゃないか。
Well, if he doesn't bother anyone, I guess it's okay.
でも先生もよく黙ってるよな。
But I'm surprised the teachers don't say anything.
成績がいいからでしょう。
It's because he gets good grades. So I guess if you get good grades, you can kind of get away with a little bit more than someone else.
入学以来ずっと授業中のトレーニングを続けていますが。成績は全く落ちていません。
Since entering school, he's continued to do training all through class, but his grades haven't dropped at all.
なんで?
How?
それは、きちんと集中して授業を聞いているからだ。
That's because I properly focus on listening in class.
いや、全然集中してないですよ、それ。
That doesn't seem like focusing at all.
どっちも中途半端になりそうだもんな。
It seems like you're doing both halfway. So, you know, can you really do both of these things at once, or are you just doing each one half-assed?
甘いな、君たち。なせばなる、と言うじゃないか。
You two are naive. They say where there's a will, there's a way.
その慣用句の使い方はどうかと思いますが、まあ結果としてはそうなっています。
And Takuto being the word police. I doubt that's how that idiom is used, but that is the result.
一応オリンピック強化選手にも選ばれかけたりしましたし。
At any rate, he was chosen for an Olympic development program.
オリンピック?
And Yuki had no idea about this.
辞退しましたが。
But he declined.
なんで?
Why?
だって、忙しくなったら生徒会活動ができなくなるじゃないか。
But if I became busy, I wouldn't be able to do student council work.
高校生活は人生で一度きりしかないんだぞ。
You only get to go to high school once in your life. Unless you're Kasuki, then you could pretend to be a student and go to high school twice. But this is Kuya.
こういう人ですから。
Because that's the kind of person he is.
そんな、もったいない。
But it's such a waste. And it may seem like a waste to you too. You're like, wow, he gave up the chance to...be part of an Olympic team or rather to go to the like the Olympic development camp where they kind of get together all the people who have the potential to be in the Olympics and help them out with like their training, nutrition and all that other kind of stuff to kind of get them up to speed. And you might be wondering why would someone turn that down? I mean, Kuya's yes, that good at fencing.But just like with every other character in this game, there are reasons for their choices and the things that they do. So keep that in mind that he had the opportunity to do something like that, but chose his school life over those kinds of opportunities.
あ、ユキ、今の話は内緒だぞ。特に千葉先輩には絶対に言うなよ。
And here's a little warning from Kuya. Keep what we said a secret, especially don't tell Chiba-senpai.
どうしてですか?
Why?
ふざけていると怒られるからだ。
Because he'd get angry with me for playing around.
この件に関しては、ちょっと Chiba さんに賛成かな。
And Tomo says, for this, I agree with Chiba a bit.
俺も。
Me too.
全くです。真剣にスポーツに打ち込んでいる人が聞いたらどう思うか。
Exactly. If someone who devoted themselves seriously to sports heard this, I wonder how they would feel. I mean, they really would feel like it was a total waste.
違うぞ、マサツグ。真剣に取り組んでいる人がいるからこそ、そういう人間が選ばれるべきであって。
You're wrong, Masatsugu. It's because there are people who are seriously striving for things like that. Those sorts of people should be chosen.
結構。私はあなたのことが分かっていますから、説明は不要です。
That's enough. I know you, so no explanation is necessary.
ですが周囲はそうとは限らない。
But that's not necessarily the case for the others here.
うん。ということで、全部内緒にしてるんだ。
Yeah, so keep it all a secret.
だったら、こんな簡単に話しちゃダメじゃないですか。
In that case, you shouldn't talk about it so easily.
だって、君も笠原君も、これを聞いてもどうとも思わないだろう。
But even though you and Kasahara heard it, it doesn't particularly bother you, right?
まあ、いいんじゃないですか? Sagimori さんの好きにすれば。
Well, I guess it's okay if it's what you want.
俺はちょっともったいない気がするけど。
I feel like it's a bit of a waste, but...
諦めろ、ユキ。
Give it up, Yuki.
俺が本当に世界で一番を目指したくなったら、その時は頑張るさ。
When I really feel like becoming the world's best, that's when I'll give it my all.
でも、俺の望みはそんなんじゃない。
But that's not what I want.
この学園生活を満喫することだ。
It's to fully enjoy my school life.
こういう人ですから。
Because that's how he is.
ということで、今ではみんな授業中何があろうとどうであろうと諦めています。
Which means that by now, everyone's resigned to it. So whatever he does in class or whatever the case may be...
やっぱ諦めてるんじゃないか。
So after all, everyone's just given up.
まあ、Kuya ですから。
Well, it's Kuya.
うむ、俺だからな。
Yeah, because it's me.
まあ、それもそうか。
Well, that's true.
で、トモまで。
What, even you, Tomo?
Sagimori さんには突っ込むだけ無駄だろう。
Well, it's useless to argue with Sagimori.
それもそっか。
Well, that's true.
Yuki もやってみたらどうだ?
Why don't you try it, Yuki?
授業中のトレーニングを?
Training in class?
体を鍛えたいんだろ?
You want to get fit, don't you?
鍛えたいとは思うけど。
Well, I do, but...
授業中はやめとくよ。
Not during class.
そうか?
Really?
賢明です。
Wise decision.
そうそう。隣でやられたら俺が眠れなくなる。
Right, right. If you did that next to me, I wouldn't be able to sleep.
だから寝るなって。
So don't sleep.
いっそ起こすためにガンガンやってみるのはどうだ?
So why don't you try doing it more intensely to wake him up?
ヤガミに怒られるよ。
ヤガミ will get mad.
それにさ、授業中にトレーニングなんかしたらお腹空くだろ?
And besides, if I trained during class, I'd get hungry.
俺には絶対無理。
That's impossible for me.
勇気らしいな。
That's like you.
でも勇気、俺はお前の方がすごいと思うぞ。
And I think this is the same, but this is cute, so we'll go with this anyway. And Tomo says, but Yuki, I think you're the one who's incredible.
え?なんで?
Why?
だってお前、あれだけ食べてるくせに、縦にも横にも伸びてないだろ?
Well, even though you eat so much, you don't grow up or out.
確かに。
That's true.
勇気の食べる量を考えれば、今の体型を保っているのは不思議だな。
When I consider how much you eat, it's mysterious that you can maintain your figure.
よく動いてはいますが、それにしても。
Well, you do move around a lot, but still.
お前の最大のラッキーって、実はそれなんじゃないか?
Maybe that's actually your greatest luck.
言い過ぎ!
That's going too far.
俺、そんなに食べてるか?
Do I really eat that much?
自覚がないのですか?
You're not aware of it?
いや、あるけど。でも、そうツッコミを受けるほどとは思ってなかったから。
Well, no, I am, but I never thought it was enough to joke about.
ツッコみたくなるくらいには食べていると思うぞ。
You eat so much, I want to poke fun at you.
そうかな?
Really?
あれだけ食べていて、その体型はおかしいな。
It's weird you have that figure since you eat so much.
お前の胃袋ってどこかにつながってるんじゃないか?
Is your stomach connected to somewhere else?
一度オカケンに調べてもらえ?
I should have Oka Ken examine you.
それはいい案だ。
That's a good idea.
結果が出たらぜひ俺にも教えてくれ。
Make sure you tell me when the results are out.
私にもお願いします。実に興味深い。
Please tell me too. Actually, I'm very interested.
いや、ちょっと、そんな…
No, wait.
それは嫌だ!
I don't want that. So that's the bath scene from the Kuya perspective. Got a little bit of information there about just how talented he is and his decision to not really pursue that. So that brings up some questions, some things that you might be wondering about.As always, we'll find out more about that later, so it's not going to remain a mystery for all that long. I'm going to stop here because that's the end of the scene, the end of the day. There's also the usual wrap-up with Yuki in his room, but that's kind of the same stuff as always. It's just him reflecting on having the Gourmand Cup and how well things went. So we are going to skip ahead to...another day with some more interesting plot developments instead of kind of a recap. So I hope you enjoyed the boys in the bath and that you'll come back next time for some more of the plot. Thank you for watching.